everything we do is about mitigating risk when we're taking travellers to different destinations. However, the roadmap has been in place. The restrictions are easing as of Monday. You know, we are seeing the rest of the globe, US and Europe, are travelling freely. We have a very successful deployment of the vaccine, and we still cannot unlock international travel to countries with a lower case in virus than we have.
The government is insistent that